Hi everyone, today we are going to make goji berry AHA and BHA toner. Let's see the ingredients required to make it. Lactic acid, the next one is glycerin, cucumber extract. These are the powders, biogenic salic, panthenol and sodium gluconate. Aquacil, TA and preservative is included in this beaker only. This consists of distilled water and hydrosol. The last one is goji berry extract. First, we'll dissolve powders in distilled water and hydrosol. I'll pour this into the water phase now, just breaking the bits so that it can be easily soluble. You can see that there are still some pecks. I'll stir it to dissolve. Now I'll add goji berry extract in glycerin to dissolve completely so that it can be easy to add in water phase. Now I will add TEA and the preservative. Now I'll add the cucumber extract. Next goes the aquacil. Now lactic acid in the last. I'll add the glycerin and extract. I will test the pH and adjust it to 4.5. I'll not be showing it here. You can see the color is changed after adjusting the pH. I will now pour this into a pump bottle. This can be used weekly twice or thrice. Never use it daily, because this is an exfoliating toner. It has such a vibrant color. This is gentle yet effective toner. If you try this, please let me know how it goes. Thank you for watching.